Now, I swear I saw a similar movie this year, except this time something actually happened. Hey everyone, my name is Max Aaron James. This review of the movie Leave the World Behind, written by Rumana Alam and Sam Esmail, or Esmail, directed by Sam Esmail. This movie is about a family on a fancy getaway that is interrupted by a cyber attack and strangers showing up at their door. I don't know if it's the DP or the director themselves that loves wide shots, but there are plenty of wide shots here. Especially symmetrical ones, to a fault, actually. And the movie does well, or the story does well, with keeping both the audience and the characters in the dark for most of the movie, also to a major fault. There was so much information, I would say too much information, being withheld from the audience that it became frustrating, and I was not sure what I was waiting for or what I was even looking for. And we are given at the end an explanation that was not really worth waiting for. I felt the story really happens once we actually know what's going on, and that happens in the final 10 minutes, maybe. Personally, I don't think that anything would have taken away from the experience, really. If I had known what was going on much earlier in the movie, I think I would have been much more interested and much more invested. Yet at the same time, knowing much later on postponed the confusion that I had after finding out what's going on regarding the animals and their behavior and them happening to know what's happening and what's going on. And it kind of had a misdirect to the audience, but once you know what's going on, it doesn't really match up or connect or make much sense of why the animals are behaving how they are and how they really know what's going on. This movie kept me engaged by being a 2-hour tease, insisting that something major was going to happen, but never actually getting there. It was just a bunch of events happening here. And some scenes really made you feel like something really bad or something major was happening, but the payoff was not great. It was pretty disappointing. And not to say that what is happening or what you find out is happening is not major, but it's kind of a letdown and a bit underwhelming compared to what you would think is going on. The performances were fine. I mean, it's a pretty good cast. I think the interactions amongst the characters, especially in the first half of the movie, was pretty good. I like the dynamic and the push and pull between them. Excuse me. Especially between the two families. It led to some suspiciousness. The audience, as a viewer, I was not sure who to trust or what was really going on. And I wanted to know more about that. But even that, they withheld for so long that I stopped caring at a certain point because you could tell that they were just teasing the audience. Anyway, did you get a chance to watch the movie? Did you know this movie was even coming out? What did you think about it? Until next time, y'all take care of each other, check up on one another, make sure you check up on yourself, and remember, potential has no limit.